Okay, it's 9:48. We will automatically start with the program at 10 a.m. Muli po, make it sure that you have registered already and have your stub.
Thank you.
kung sino daw po yung owner or driver ng may plate number na XLX370. Yung nakaparada daw po sa kanto, baka daw po masage. Pakihanap po natin ng mas magandang parking. I repeat, whoever owns or drives the XLX370 plate number ng sasakyan, pakilipat po natin ng mas maganda at mas safe. Nawa po.
Sound.com.
Again, last call for the owner or driver of Toyota Revo colored white with plate number XLX370. Baka po dito sa CSPB pumasok yung driver, pakilipat lang daw po ng mas magandang posisyon. Okay, lahat po ng estudyante, magulang, pasok na po tayo rito. Mainipin po yung host. Minsan yung audience po nagpapatagal. I repeat, we are calling all our attendees, parents, family, friends, estudyante, amaritas, lahat po. PTA Presidents, papasukin nyo na yung mga delegates nyo dito. And we are bound to start with our CSPB Family Day 2024. I repeat, may I call on the attention of the owner or driver of Toyota Revo colored white with plate number XLX370. Please, paki-check po yung sasakyan nyo. Baka malaki na gas-gas. minutes. Last 2 minutes. High school students na nasa taas, pwede na tayong bumaba. Atin pong inaanyayahan lahat ng nandito sa ating ground. And we are officially starting off with our program para po sa ating Family Day 2024 with our team CSPB, One Happy Christian Family. Nakita ko na po yung tatawagin ko kanina, parang loon. May we request all the Dominican Sisters of St. Joseph, Ma'am Amy Juan, Ma'am Tess Valeriano Ramos, Ma'am Amy, please. Sister Ina.
Hello, hello, check.
Okay, before I final start the program, teachers may also be included sa ating raffle, pati yung ating pong mga non-teaching staff. How about Sister Ina, please? Sister Elisa Fausto, please. Okay, as earlier mentioned, we are going live this morning. Dun po sa mga gustong makakita or mag-tag with at CSPB1913 in ating Facebook account. I repeat, at CSPB1913 Facebook account. Tapos po, iha-hashtag lang natin para po you may have access to the whatever is going on this morning. Hashtag CSPB Family Day 2024 and CSPB hashtag CSPB 1 Happy Family. Inuulit ko po, ang ating pong Facebook account ay CSPB 1913 and you may access the pictures and videos hashtag CSPB Family Day 2024 hashtag CSPB 1 Happy Family. And mas madali na po nating makikita yung mga pictures and the videos sa atin pong mga undertakings this morning. Okay, formally, I'm opening the program. At this juncture, may I request everyone to please stand up as we observe a moment of silence and thank the Lord for this grand day with an opening prayer to be led by Sister Elvira Mateo Opie. Again, medyo tumahimik punta po tayo para sa ating pambungad na panalangin. Attention, Sir Jason. Attention, Sir Jason. Nag-feedback daw po kasi yan.
Have patience po. Medyo inaayos lang yung ating
Medyo may technical difficulty po tayo, sister. Okay, we may take our sister first. Upo muna po tayo. Okay na po. Please bear with us. Medyo inaayos lang po natin yung ating live. Nagba-background kasi. Okay, once again, please stand up as we open up the program, giving thanks and praise to the Lord Almighty with an opening prayer to be led by Sister Elvira Mateo Opie.
So let us put ourselves in the loving presence of God. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Heavenly Father, thank you for the many gifts and blessings you have given us. Our life, our family, and our friends. Thank you for having gathered us here today to celebrate the joy of being together as one happy Christian family. Bless each one of us, the school admin, the teachers and the staff, all the students and their families. Bless also the organizers and proponents of this momentous event, that the goals they have set would all be achieved according to your will. Grant that all of us present in this occasion would feel your presence through positive interaction and togetherness. Pour out your blessings upon us so that everyone grows in the knowledge of your truth, love, wisdom, and peace. May we be united in perfect unity and mutual support. Salamat po, Ama, sa patuloy niyong paggabay sa lahat ng aming mga gawain, sa aming mga pagpaplano, at mga programa na nagdudulot ng malalim at mapagmalasakit na ugnayan sa pagitan ng paaralan at tahanan. We hope when we leave this wonderful event, we could fulfill all the goals for the benefit and good of the entire CSPB family. Bilang magkakapatid at isang pamilya kay Kristo sa iisa nating Ama, inaanyayahan ko po ang lahat na ating awitin ang panalangin itinuro sa atin ng ating Panginoong Heso Kristo, ang Ama namin. Together. Sumasalangit ka, sambahin ang ngalan mo, mapasa amin ang kaharian mo, sundin ang loob mo, dito sa lupa para ng sa langit, bigyan mo po kami ngayon ng aming kakanin sa araw at patawarin mo kami sa aming mga sala para ng pagpapatawad namin sa nagkakasala sa amin at huwag mo kaming ipaintulot sa tukso at yadya mo kami sa lahat ng masama.
Sa ngalan ng Ama at ng Anak at ng Espiritu Santo.
Amen. Amen.
Magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat.
Salamat po, Sister Elvira. Manatili po tayong nakatayo para po sa pag-awit ng Lupang Hinirang na pamumunuan ng atin pong kasamang guro sa high school, Ginoong Joshua T. Hertes.
Ayang mag-iliw, pela sa silanghanan, alab ng puso, sa dibdib mo'y buhay. Lupang hinirang, duyan ka ng magiting, sa manlulupig, di ka pasisiin. Sa dagat at bundok, sa simoy at sa langit mong bughaw, may dilagang tula at awit sa paglayang minamahal. Ang kislap ng wataw at mo'y tagumpay na nagniningning, ang bituin at araw niya kailan pa may di magdidilim. Lupa ng araw ng luwalhat at pagsinta, buhay ay langit sa piling mo. Aming ligaya ng pag may mga api ang mamatay ng dahil sa'yo.
Thank you very much, Sir Jason. Pwede na po tayong umupo. At maraming salamat po kay Sister Elvira sa napakaganda niya pong opening prayer. Very touching. Palakpakan po natin si Lord, pati po si Sister Elvira. Naiyak ako doon. Okay, may mga bakante po tayo, mga silya dito sa harap. Everyone, please, occupy the chairs in front. Okay, muli po isang magandang umaga at welcome po sa CSPB Family Day 2024. Bagamat napakaikli po ng ating pagkakataon upang paghandaan to, naniniwala po ako that this will be something that we can reckon with. Katulad po nung misa at sermon ni Father Memeng nung Monday, maaaring ito ay hindi bongga, pero kayang po natin itong gawing mabunga. Kaya welcome po sa lahat ng pamilya. Palakpakan niyo po ang inyong mga sarili-sarili for gracing with us at makasama namin kayo sa maghapong ito. Sa bahagi pong ito ay atin pong tinatawagan sa ating palatindigan ang gumaganap po na Grade School Basic Education Department Academic Coordinator. For her welcome remarks, please put your hands together as we welcome on stage Mrs. Emelita V. Juan.
A blessed and joyful morning, everyone. Good morning. On behalf of our school rector, Reverend Father Domingo Salonga, our finance officer, Reverend Father Michael John de la Cruz, our basic ed principal, Sister Elisa Di Fausto, our college dean, Dr. Mari Lugalman, the Dominican Sisters of St. Joseph, the faculty, staff, and support personnel. We welcome you all in this 2024 Family Day celebration, together with 111th year foundation anniversary of our dear Colegio de San Pascual Bailon. I would like to thank you also for coming over, for gracing this momentous event. After years of pandemic, we are back celebrating joyfully, be one as a Christian family in this momentous event. I do hope that you will enjoy the rest of the day. Just take your time, relax, sit, watch, and have fun on your Boodle Fight celebration. So again, maraming salamat po in advance. I would like to congratulate, of course, Aide De La Cruz and the other PTC members, the teachers, and the whole CSPB family. Isang magandang araw sa inyong lahat.
Palakpakan po natin si Ma'am Emmy na very supportive din po sa ating event for this whole day. So katulad po ng sinabi ko sa inyo, baka maaaring yung iba sa inyo medyo nagulat. Talagang we were only given a very short span of time preparing for this. Nataon pa po that during the February month, di ba? Nag-exam, nag-bulprisa, nag-intrams, but nevertheless, hindi po natin na kailangan na dalhin lahat yung mga sagabal. Instead, you have to overcome these struggles. And here we are, nakikita po natin halos everybody's here to enjoy the morning and the afternoon events. Bago po natin ituloy sa atin pong next part, magkakaroon muna po tayo ng roll call. So mga bata, mga magulang, let's start up. Palakpak, hiyaw, wave, whatever you want. Mula po sa pre-elementary department, kasama ba natin ang mga taga-nursery? Nursery! Okay, how about junior kinder or kinder one? Wala akong naririnig, parang puro si Ma'am Jane. Okay. Senior kinder or kinder two? si Ma'am Jane pa rin. Okay, let's go upward. Nasaan ang mga grade 1 children and family? Headed up, of course, by my sister, Ma'am Penny. How about grade 2? Headed by their teacher, Ma'am Abby Bartolome. We have the delegates from grade 3. Pinakamalakas pong sumigaw si Ma'am Rosalie. How about from grade 4? Marami sila, hiwa-hiwalay lang. Ulitin nga natin, grade 4. Ma'am Tess, how about grade 5? Grade 6. Ay, sa grade 5 po si Ma'am Jean Valenzuela. At sa grade 6 si Ma'am Rosette Lipana. Okay, akit po tayo sa junior high school. Do we have delegates coming from grade 7? Okay. How about delegates coming from grade 8? Grade 9. Grade 10. Parang isa, para-paraho naman yung sumisigaw. How about sa grade 11? I do not have that stance. Sir, meron tayo. Ano po yung, ma'am, stance ng grade 11? Okay, ABM grade 11. GAS grade 11. Aba, parang wala na sa senior high ah. Then, UMS grade 11. Ayun. Solid run. Okay, grade 12. STEM 11. Wala ba tayong STEM 11? How about grade? Ah, yung pala sila. Pasok kasi kayo dito. How about grade 12? Okay. STEM grade 12. GAS grade 12. UMS grade 12. Puro kayo yun eh. Ano ba isa? Meron pa isa? ABM grade 12. Sorry. Okay, we are now getting into the medyo nakakakita na ako ng makukulay na damit. Muli ko pong pinaaalalahanan ng lahat na sana po lahat tayo nagpa-registered. At nandito na po sa kahon dito yung inyong mga pangalan. Dahil dyan po manggagaling yung ating winners hanggang mamaya. So baka magre-reklamo kayo, hindi man lang kayo natatawag, wala naman pala kayong pangalan. Para lang yun tumataya sa wete, ay sa ano, sa loto. Hindi daw tumatama sa loto, hindi naman pala tumataya sa loto. Okay, bago po tayo tumuloy, I would like to announce na ang atin pong winner para po sa ating early bird sa elementary ay grade 3 under Mrs. Rosalie De Jesus. Ay, Legazpi De Jesus. Mamaya po yung premium nyo, yun yung pagsasalusaluhan nyo. Hindi pa po dumadating. And ang winner po natin sa high school department para po sa ating early bird section ay grade 7. Bago kayo magtanghalian, kunin kay Tito Day or sa grupo namin yung premyo nyo. May we request the judges to please occupy? So what are the programs in store to, this morning and this afternoon? Mayroon po tayong It's In My Jeans Look Alike Contest para po sa pre-LM department hanggang grades 1 and 2. Grades 3 to 6, mayroon po tayong Zumba Pamilya na pagsasama-samahan po ng mga magulang at anak from grades 3 to 6. Sa high school department, hati po yan, category 1 at category 2, we have mix and match dance craze, kung saan po mapapanood natin ang ating mga magulang na sasayaw ng TikTok habang yung mga anak ay sasayaw ng cha-cha. Ibig sabihin, magkahati. Okay. Pwede na po tayong tumahimik. Ready na po ba yung ating mga candidates? Yun po mapapanood nyong is yung mini-me. Wala po itong practice. Kaya bara-bara po ito. Para lang sumaya kayong lahat. At this point, may I introduce to you our panel of judges? We have the Secretary of Basic Education Department. Please put your hands together for Miss Maria Teresa Ramos Valeriano. Sabi ko po, put your hands together. Pakpakan po natin si Ma'am Tess. We also have another teacher from CSPB to join us as a member of the Board of Judges. We have Mr. Joshua T. Hertes. And our chairman of the board is the junior high school, grade school, junior high school, academic coordinator of CSPB, my dear friend, Mrs. Emilita V. Juan. Okay, contestants po, candidates po para sa ating little, It's In My Jeans. Please prepare. Ready na po tayo. Pagkatapos po nito, get ready na rin yung ating Zumba Familia. Ma'am Cynthia, paki-assist na lang po yung... Ready na. Ito na. Okay, while our candidates are preparing for this number, It's My Jeans, My Look-alike. Our criteria for judging personality and resemblance. Ibig sabihin po, hindi namin po i-confine kung mag-ina or mag-ama lang. Ang hinahanap po natin ngayong umaga ay kung sino talaga ang kamukha. Kung saan kumuha. Merong yung nanay tsaka yung baby girl ang magkamukha, di ba? So ngayon po, it's personality and resemblance 35%. Rapport and affinity. Kung magka-vibes ba yung magulang tsaka yung anak o mas nasusunod yung bata. That is 15%. Talent is 30%. Reasoning competence 20% for a total of 100%. Kaya po, it's in my genes, yung title, iyon po ang lagi niyong sinasagot, Mommy, Daddy. Pag sinabi yung anak niyo, ang pogi naman ng batang to. Ano sagot niyo? Nasa lahi yan eh. Di ba? Lagi ganon. Minsan nga nakakagulat. Kumbaga halos... Ayun yung tinatawag niya, ano? Magkapilas. Okay. Are we set for this one? Tandali. Bahala sila. Katulad po ng sinabi ko sa inyo kanina, wala po kaming practice. We were not able to have the chance na makita ko yung mga candidates na to. So, bahala na! Mana-mana lang yan! Okay, let's meet our pair number one.
I am Carl Ethan A. Gregorio from Grade 2, St. Elizabeth of Hungary.
I'm Athena Gregorio. Dito rin ako graduate ng elementary at high school. And dito pa advisor ko si Ma'am Juan. Sana hindi kayo magsawa sa mga nakakita na sa akin nag-perform before kasi mamaya magpe-perform ulit ako. Huwag kayo manawa ah. Thank you po.
Pair number two. Thank you.
Dylan Buwak. I'm 4 years old. From pre-kinder. Thank you.
And my name is Lillian Burak from pre-kinder. Thank you.
Let us meet our pair number 4. Let's move on, calling on pair number 5.
Mami Clay Menjola, and this is my daughter.
My name is Picala Carabi Menjola, grade 1 in Cruz of Viterbo.
Let's move on, calling on pair number 6.
I'm Jamie B. Mabilangan from grade 2, St. Elizabeth of Hungary.
And I'm Daddy Jong, and we are
the Mabilangan family.
Pair number 7.
Morning, everyone. I am Mommy Sheila May Mendoza, the gorgeous mom of this little girl.
I am Chloe Samantha J. Mendoza, your candidate number 7. I am 6 years old from grade one.
Let's call in pair number 8. Thank you.
Irish Nodalo.
Kaden Irish Nodalo.
We are the Nodalo family na magsasabi at mag-iiwan ng mga katagang hindi magbubunga ng santol ang mangga. Thank you.
We'll go back calling on pair number 3.
Good morning, Pascalians.
I'm
Alfonso Miguel B. Udin.
And here is my mother.
And this is my mother.
Thank you.
And finally, pair number 9.
You have to introduce yourself to everyone.
Mommy Aliana, and I am the proud mommy of this 3-year-old little girl. I am also a proud Pascalian from Colegio de San Pascual, Bailon. Thank you.
Naniwala na kayo! As in the jeans, talaga pong nasa dugo, nasa lahi. But anyway, may I call on the candidates for a last look ng ating judges, pair number 1, please. Dito muna po tayo, dito mo. Mukhang maaga pa lang po, pinahirapan na ni Sir Dayday ang ating mga judges. Pair number 1, followed by pair number 2, 3, 4, what's the title? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 9 lang pala. Smile mga bata, yung mga mami nyo tsaka daddy nyo, naka-smile para manalo. Tapos kayo hindi naka-smile, hindi kayo makakamukha pag kayo nakasimangot. Di po ba? Muli po ating palakpakan ng ating pong siyam na kandidata at kandidato para sa ating pong Ed's and My Jeans. Look alike 2024. Mamayang hapon po, makikita nyo naman sila sa talent. Talagang hinati-hati po namin para nakahang. Hindi masyadong biglaan. Thank you so much. Maraming salamat po. And get ready for our boodle fight. Okay, are we ready for the next category? Ang susunod po nating contest ay Zumba Familia. Ibig sabihin, the group that would be competing this morning is composed of 5 parents. Actually, actually po ang plano namin, 3 nanay, 3 tatay, 3 batang babae, 3 batang lalaki. Ang naging mahirap po, paghanap ng tatay na nagsusumba. Buti na lang, meron ako nakikita. Siguro ngayon lang umpisa yan. Sa susunod na mga taon, magpa-participate na yung mga tatay. Okay, ready na po ba tayo? Ma'am Penny, nakabunot na sila ng numbers? Okay. Sa stage po gagawin ha, hindi po dito sa baba. Kaya pala yung grades 3, 4, 5, and 6, kanina, nung tinatawag ko ako, konti pumapalakpak. Yung pala, lahat nasa room at nagme-make up si Ma'am Tess. Ay! Okay. Our criteria for judging. Zumba Familia, grades 3 to 6. Choreography is 35%. Mastery and coordination is 30%. Costumes and props is 20%. Audience appeal, 15%, for a total of 100%. We would like to recognize atin pong palakpakan ang atin pong napakabait at napakagandang principal, Sister Elisa M. Fausto Ope. Mamaya po iyan, magsasalita yan kasi busy pa po ngayon. Ang akin pong kaibigan years back. Haya na po sila. Bago po tayo mag-launch, silence, silence. Dun po sa ating mga teaching and non-teaching personnels, we would just like to make it clear na wala po kaming nakaprepare na food provision for you dahil po ang talagang concept po ng ating affair this morning ay budel fight. Ibig sabihin po, namimiesta po tayo kung saan mang room may maawa at magpapakain sa atin. Di ba si Sir Elvira? Pati po si Kuya Day ay walang pagkain. So huwag niyo po kaming asahan na magbibigay kami ng nakarepak, pero pinapayagan po kayong lahat na mag-ikot ng mag-ikot, lalo po dito sa baba. Super fiesta! Okay! Handa na ba kayo? Okay, kaya po namin ginawa itong Zumba Familia to give an example sa mga nanay tsaka mga bata that we can exercise together. Di ba? Hindi yung nagsusumba ka nga, ang lagi mo namang kasama yung mga kasumba mo. We can have Zumba together sa bahay. At mas enjoy yun, di ba? All of you would be healthy. One healthy family doing the Zumba together every morning or every weekend. Ma'am Penny, okay na ba? Okay, everybody sit back and relax. Mas excited yung mga teacher. Okay, I'm giving 2 minutes for the last coaching. Binibigyan pa po namin ang 2 minutong mag-coach si Ma'am Lay. Dahil dinig na dinig ko dito yung boses mo. Tsaka si Sir Josh, pwede pa pong mag... Ready! Let's keep it rolling! CSPB! Handa na ba kayo? Handa na rin kami! Okay, starting off with our group number 1 for our Zumba Familia 2024. Ma'am Rose, delaying tactics ka, ha? Ma'am Rose Legaspi, delaying tactics ka. Yung mga music niyo pa, paki-prepare na kay Kuya Ding. Sa sobrang excitement po ng advisor, nakalimutan yung tugtog. Okay, put your hands together for group number 1. Mahina yung palakpak niyo, hindi maganda sayaw niyan. Wala daw ba kayong mga kamay kaya ayaw nilang magsayaw? Ma'am Rose, 4 na tawag na yan, ha? Talagang hinahang lang tayo. Ina-excite tayo ng group 1. Marami pong salamat sa mga teachers na magpapadala sa amin ng pagkain. Kailangan pa bang banggitin namin ang pangalan? Hindi ko pinabanggit pangalan mo, Ma'am Rosette. Ayoko rin tawagin si Mama Tess. Hindi magpapadala yan. Dahil po yung mga judges, hindi namin pinaghanda ng pagkain. Mamaya, yun. Kaya, kaya daw nakapalda ka, wala ka palang kakainin. Ano ba, Ma'am Rosalie? Ha? Ah? Ayan na. Okay. For the fifth time. May bayad na yung pang-anim, ha? Put your hands together for group number one. Wala ba kayong mga kamay? Ilabas si Ma'am sa harapan! Payag pa kayo, nasa likod si Ma'am Rosalie!
again. I'll count it in. 5, 6, 7, 8.
My boot scooting baby is driving me crazy. My obsession from a western. My dance for a date. My rodeo, Romeo. A cowboy got from head to toe. Wanna make you mine, better get in line. 5, 6, 7, 8. Together,
of course, our dancing diva teacher, Ma'am Tess Alfonso.
Baila tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena. Macarena.
¡Ay!
For this number, atin pong pasa
salubungan ng masigabong palakpakan ang ating pong ikatlong kalahok para sa ating Zumba Familia 2024. Wala po ba kayong mga kamay? Maaga pa para tayo magutom. Tingnan niyo naman yung oras namin. Eksakto. Akala ko may entrance. Nagre-ready na po. Gugulatin kayo ni Ma'am Rosette. Wala ba tayong mga kamay, mga taga CSPB? Go, Ma'am Rosette!
Girl in the mirror, girl in the mirror, girl in the mirror.
Abbas Group number 3, together with Ma'am Rosette Lipana. Di ba pawis na pawis si Ma'am Rosette? Okay, and to complete our 4 groups, let's give it up for group number 4. Ano naman kaya ang kayang gawin? Matpagtayan kaya ni Ma'am Jean ang ginawa ng tatlo niyang co-teachers? General rehearsal lang daw to. Magpaliwanag kayo sa munisipyo, sa presinto. Okay. Rose, lumabas ka sa kurtina. Nagtatago. Okay. Atin pong palakpakan ang ating ika-apat na kalahok. Wala ba tayo mga kamay? Thank you.
Okay, thank you so much. Group number 4. Hindi naman siguro sila pupunta dito kanina ng maagang maaga. Ha, Ma'am Clay. Okay, palakpakan po natin yung ating 4 na contestants coming from grades 3, 4, 5, and 6. Maraming salamat sa mga magulang na nakiisa at nagpa-unlock. Okay, may I have your attention, please? During our meeting, nung nag-meeting po kami, medyo overwhelmed po si Kuya Day. So I announced na ang winner po namin ay cash prizes. Pero hindi po naging maganda yung turnout ng aming solicitation. But anyway, lahat po ng contest, simula po dun sa pre-LM hanggang sa senior high, ang grand prize po o yung champion would be receiving 3,000 pesos at yung pong lahat ng participants, consolation of 500. Nung una po kasi is 5,000 and 1,000. Eh para po mapagkasya namin yung nalikom, it's 3,000 and 500 sa lahat po ng participants. Mamaya po, you will be witnessing the talent portion ng ating It's My Jeans Lookalike Contest. Gayun din po yung ating Mix and Match Dance Craze mula sa High School Department. Bago po tayo magkita, maghiwa-hiwalay, okay, makinig po muna tayo. We will have at least 4 raffles ngayon bago po tayo maghiwa-hiwalay. Pag po wala dito yung natawag namin, kuha ulit tayo ng panibagong pangalan. This is how it goes. Attention please! Ako po muna, nagugutom na ba tayo? So last call po sa mga pangalan sa stab. Please submit to us bago po tayo mag-raffle. Sino po ba magulo? Nanay bata! Sino pa magulo? Nanay bata! O tatay! Bago po tayo mag-raffle tapos boodle fight na tayo. I would like to call on the attention of all PTA presidents and general PTC officers. Please claim your t-shirts hanggang bago mag-lunch. After lunch, lahat po ng unclaimed t-shirts na nasa akin, ipaparaffle ko. Inuulit ko po, General PTC officers and PTA presidents, please claim your t-shirts hanggang lunchtime. After ng lunchtime, kasi baka puro ako, purganiri yun. Pare-pareho lang yun. Okay. Pakihintay lang po ako. Gusto pa kasi tinatawag si Hazel. Teka muna. Okay, ready na po tayo. Ang raffle po natin ganito. Bubunot kami ng pangalan. Pag natawag yung pangalan, siya po ang lalapit dito.
siya ang bubunot ng number na gusto niyang iuwi. Kapag po kasi nangyari yung maliit palaki, hindi na na-excite. Pero yung pong TV, grand prize po yan. Kaya kung gusto niyo na pong umuwi and lose the chance of taking home that 43-inch TV, wala pong problema. Okay, are we set? Ang ating pong first winner mula sa GAS grade 12. May I call on Calvin A. Robles. At ang number na nabunot niya ay number 1. Ang number 1 po ay Kaloob. Kaloob po ito ni Kapitana Bubut Sayaw ng Panghulo. Naunahan agad yun. Ma'am Pilipina, bunot ka, pangalan. Our second winner of whatever prize is Edilberto O. Rosales. Si Rose to. Edilberto O. Rosales. Five. Four. Three. Two. Okay. Kaya kailangan na andito pa, wag muna kayong kumain. Ma'am Cynthia, please. Ayun, at least po, ibig sabihin, hindi namin pinipili ang kung ano ibibigay namin sa inyo. And winner po na 6, ito po ay galing kay Engineer Aurelio De Jesus of Batch 84. Masmin, si Ma'am Clay. Okay. Ma'am Clay Bondoc, Menjola. Next. Wag mo sabihin na gaya. Ay, oo nga, may talent portion pa si ano.
From Kinder po. Adam Kyler Orvillo.
Okay, congratulations. Abunod ka, Pogi. Ma'am, just isa pa. At nanalo ka ng number 2, Astron Aqua. Ito po ay kaloob ng mga apo ko, ni Rick Scarlett Jesus at saka po ni Jules Aquiles. And last one, Ma'am Joss.
Proviums 11, St. John Paul II, Jamie R. De Jesus.
Nandito pa siya! 1, 2, ang bilis! Ayun, 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 naka-block. Thank you, Ma'am Joss. Okay, that would be the fourth prize. Bunot ka ng ano. Number 3 ay rice cooker. Ito po ay kaloob ni Mr. Marcus and Mrs. Sol Menjola. Bakit ganon? Parang na nagkasunod-sunod rin doon. Okay po. Marketing sure the program to give way to the cravings of our stomach. So katulad po ng sinabi ko kanina, this is a Budel Fight celebration or agape. Sharing is loving. Be one happy family, one happy Christian family. Babalik po tayo mamayang 1 o'clock. So maraming maraming salamat po sa ating mga board of judges. May pagkain po galing sa piyesta. Ang mga hermana! Ay, taga muna. Yung, ma'am, baka andyan dyan na si Cecil Nodalo. Cecil Nodalo. Cyril. May dala si Mami. Meron. Pwede makuha ko na. Ito doon. Hello. Ay, thank you. Thank you so much. Ano? Yan pong representative ng grade 3. Representative ng grade 3, nandito na po yung award nyo para sa early bird. Tsaka yung representative ng grade 7. Okay, let's enjoy this Budel Fight. At wag po kayong mahihiyang magpadala dito ng handa nyo. Tatanggapin po namin.